was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Hey, don't worry about it. We're fine now, okay?
Yeah.
Hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Way ahead of you, kid. It's a little bit different in the water. Ellie, think I found another one of them comics you've been reading.
All right. Second there, I thought you might shoot him.
Yeah, almost did.
They're all right. I think it's good to have him around.
I think you're right.
Did everyone have boats back then?
Yeah, I had a 60-foot yacht.
Really?
No.
Sarcasm. Making progress.
I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through.
Give me a hand with this.
All right, come on, kids, go.
You go in.
Okay.
Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay
here. Close.
Someone's finally learning.
Joel, we should see what's over here.
All right, we'll check this side out.
I'm not a fan of this place.
Me neither. We ain't got much of a choice.
Hey, this way!
Looks like there's a path up ahead.
If you can get it open, I can crawl through and clear that door. That is a big rat. Do you think they'll join us? All the way to Tommy's?
Well, I don't know. We're just gonna have to see how everything pans out.
Can we get out this way?
Nah, there's no way to reach that.
Well, I can't swim.
That makes two of us.
All right, Joel. How do we get across?
Guess we gotta figure something out.
Hey, this thing's on some kind of track. Maybe there's a way we can use it.
A generator.
Y'all wait there. I can't reach it. Henry, give it a shot.
All right.
Go have a look. You keep an eye out. Let's go, Ellie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place.
All right, see if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
Time to get a move on.
Hey, I gotta say, I'm impressed with you two.
We're pros at this by now.
Sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
Someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay in here?
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
I guess we know what happened to these people.
Seeing how there was a clicker, they've been gone for a while.
We keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't any more of them. Doubtful, but no.
Hey, you think that leads out?
Could be. It's too high for a boost. Maybe there's another way to get there.
Get back! Sam!
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
Awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every time.
Clickers!
No.
What? Hey, this thing isn't budging, man. Just go. Get out of here. Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move!
You keep him safe! Go!
Yeah, I know.
All right, come on, kid. See if we can find a way out of here, yeah?
Okay.
Thank you.
infected. Did it.
We're gonna keep going. You good?
Yeah. There were a lot of them here.
People, I mean. It looks like it.
Look at this place. It's like a classroom. Why couldn't they keep it safe?
Not now. Let's focus on getting out of here.
Go ahead.
There we go.
Good job, kid.
Is that Ellie?
Come on.
Joel, that's them!
Sam!
Oh, thank God. We gotta keep running.
Get away from the door!
Maybe if we push it together.
Sam! He just crawled through!
He what?
Sam, what the hell are you doing?
Getting us out of here!
Well, hurry up then!
All right, go.
Everyone upstairs, let's go!
Open it from the other side.
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam.
You're not staying in here.
What about you?
I'll be fine. Come on, go.
Get ready.
Here we go. 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 Go.
Get ready!
Here you go.
Fresh air. Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower? We're close. Come on, let's go. Hey. How you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah. Not one of our finest moments, but we made it out.
Yeah.
Hey, look at that. Yep, what'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it.
What about you? How you holding up?
Business as usual, right? When I was with Henry, I took out a couple of infected by myself. You'd be proud.
Yeah.
Of mine, Marlene, asked him to take me to the Fireflies.
Seemed to get along well.
Yeah, well, now I just boss him around. Isn't that right, Joel?
I was just five when the cordyceps hit. My memory's pretty hazy, but I remember living in a neighborhood just like this.
What do you remember?
Barbecues. Parents, they would throw these crazy big barbecues, invite a ton of people. You know, I remember the smell more than anything. Weird.
Well, that wasn't a good idea, no, was it?
What was this place like without infected? Can't even imagine it.
You're gonna want to stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild.
I guess this is as good a spot as any. Nicely.
Ellie, found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Hey, Sam. Be careful.
Yeah, good.
Okay. Oh, first.
Damn it. Your turn.
Okay. Just throw it.
Yeah.
Boosh! I am a natural.
Luck.
No, it wasn't.
It was luck.
All right, get out of here. You're getting cocky. Here we go. Fuck!
Horrible. All
right. Hi.
No. You clearly got destroyed.
How did I clearly get destroyed? That's practically a tie.
Yeah, okay.
There'll come a day where kids can just be kids again.
Let's go.
What is this?
Oh, this is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Yeah, Henry told me about these. They sell ice cream out of the truck.
What? No way.
Joel?
That's true. This thing would drive around and play real loud, creepy music, and kids would come running out to buy ice cream.
You're totally fucking with me.
Mm-mm, serious.
Man, you lived in a strange time.
Told you so.
Fireflies were here.
Yeah, by the looks of it.
How are we gonna find them?
I know a guy. A brother, actually. He was a firefly. Last I heard, he was in Wyoming. We get there, we find him, we find the fireflies. What do you say, you in?
Sounds like a good plan, man.
Thank you.
will shoot on sight. Lots of friendly people lived here.
First few months after the outbreak, they had a lot of looting. Everyone got paranoid. You remember any of that, Joel?
Shit, I barely remember yesterday.
Okay. You guys are killing me with your downer talk. It's joke book time.
What is that?
Just bear with me. You want to hear a joke about pizza? Never mind, it was too cheesy.
I don't get it.
Yeah, me neither. What did the green grape say to the purple grape? Breathe, you idiot.
That's so stupid. All right, I got a joke for you.
Let's hear it.
Why can't your nose be 12 inches long?
I don't know, why?
Because then it would be a foot.
That is so dumb. I love it.